Hi there, Chase from the Checkfront Support Team here. Today we're going to take a look at customer accounts and how we can use them to let customers edit their own bookings. So first we're going to go into Manage, Accounts, Customer Accounts, and Customer Account Settings. Here we can turn on customer logins, and then you'll see the options for allowing booking modification and cancellation. To let customers edit their own bookings, we'll first turn on the Allow Customer Accounts to Modify Booking option. Then we also have to input a number here. This number will be the number of days before the start of their booking where a customer will no longer be allowed to modify their booking. If you want customers to be able to make changes right up to the very start of their booking, you just enter a zero here. You can also select a specific status that can be used to restrict customer modifications. When you're done here, make sure you push save. Now that customer logins are enabled, your customers will be able to see this login button when viewing your customer booking page. Clicking here will allow them to enter in their login credentials or create a new account. Once they are logged in, your customer will be able to see this button that will give them access to their profile. Here, they can access their account information and their saved booking form information, as well as all the bookings. They can click on a booking to edit it, where they'll be able to change the dates and item of their booking, and also add new items. They can also make changes to their booking form information. If a customer made a booking without logging in, or before they had an account, they might not be able to see that booking when they log into their profile. In order to let them edit this booking, you'll need to manually attribute it to their customer account. To do this, we can go to the bookings page, under Edit, and you can attribute to customer. They'll now be able to see that booking under their bookings on their profile. I hope you found this helpful, and if you have any questions, please email us at support@checkfront.com.